Quite like the ultimate team. So I got involved playing Ultimate Frisbee in my freshman year at Elon. The first few days of practice I did pretty well because I'm fast enough to run down a Frisbee, so that was a talent of mine that was used. I'm also kind of a, you can call me a juggernaut or a loose cannon. I don't know, kind of unpredictable.
You're in! Up! Up! Up!
I scream a lot, as you can tell, but that's not really a designated role. Oh, I guess I'm semi in charge of leading the cheers that we do before we head out to the field. Chances are kind of, it's like a stock market. There's never a negative. Sometimes you do chance more often because it just feels right. And then you'll bring back other chance. It's kind of a intuition-based. We do, obviously, your standard 1, 2, 3, big fat bomb, which is nice and it's classic. It is effective. Some things you may hear if you come to a Ultimate Frisbee match. We may call some guys on our team hot.
Brian Marshall, you're hot! Brian Marshall, you're hot!
About 85% of the time, that is because they are, their guy is about to make a cut. And so they're kind of letting them know that they're ready to play defense. Other 15% of the time is probably because they're actually hot. We'll yell up if the disc is up. We had a tournament here this past weekend. Elon, or I think we call the Big Fat Bomb after the Sandy Sandwich. I guess sub technically would be the tournament. We won 7-0 against a competitive field.
This is a tournament. There's going to be 8 games that they play in 2 days. So that's about 8 hours of full-on gameplay for the whole team.
You can't run with the disc and you throw it to someone else in the end zone. It's pretty simple. Everything else is kind of ticky-tacky. I'm not a man to get meddled up in regulations, so just get that out of your head. In terms of preparation, Elon has that locked in. Practice, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, oh, and Thursday. From 8 to 10 p.m. Ultimate Frisbee is a very competitive sport. There are people who play it really chill, like hippies kinda can play, I guess. Like there's a place for them. Don't think that there's no hippies in Ultimate.
Ultimate Frisbee is not just something for hippies. It's not something for your college kids that are just lazy and smoke pot all the time. But Frisbee is something for athletes, something for very dedicated people.
This better be some fucking hard ass stifling defense. Justin. This defense better be stifling, or else you're gonna hear it.
My voice is gone. I have a bruise on my back. My feet kill. That doesn't happen from like sitting around with my thumb in my armpit. That's from playing a sport. One thing I like about Ultimate Frisbee is that there are no official. Well, sometimes I like that. Sometimes I don't. And there are no coaches. It's a self-officiated, self-coached. There's no regulations being put down. There's no one putting red tape around us. my favorite part is that I feel like I'm always around, like, the coolest guys on campus I can be around with. Like, not all the same types of dudes, not all, like, really loud, obnoxious drunks, but a couple of those, and, you know, we're just really, I don't know, I really like our team. Like, it's a multi-dimensional relationship you have with your teammates. You're not just teammates, though you want to win. You're not just friends because you hang out all the time. You're like more than friends.
Throw it to me.
I hate you all.
Who did that?
Yes.
Oh, what?
Is it because I didn't buy you chocolate for Valentine's Day?
I live with two guys on the team. I'm going to be living with two guys on the team next year. It's like it's got fraternity-like qualities in the sense that, you know, it's a group of guys that hang out all the time.
Win.
Dude!
Heart song!
He talks about it yesterday that frats don't have the trademark of dudes hanging out, so we're not fratty, I guess. We do some things at parties that are classics. We do, sometimes I'll play Under Pressure with Freddie Mercury and David Bowie. And I'll sing Freddie Mercury solo parts, and he'll do his David Bowie Under Pressure Cracking parts. That's why he does the David Bowie. It also is a part of the song we do. It's got Middle Eastern origins. Wow. Dyer Mahali, I believe is his name. This song's called Tunak Tunak Tan. As a dance that goes with it. It's not something that I force. It's something that it comes on and it just can't do it without the music. So there's Frisbee in a nutshell. Good dudes, like hanging out, we party, play Frisbee for Elon students. Play at a pretty competitive level, the highest level actually in, I believe that there is a Frisbee. They say club is a little higher, but for more Frisbee, kind of the finer parts of the life that is an ultimate Frisbee player, you really should come out.
Here's what happens. Anything good is a result of whisking, and when you whisk, anything, like, good things happen. Just really
yeah.
Oh,
I
no.
Agree.
Oh, no, I have a lot of homework to do. Wait. Done.
There we go.
I'm not doing it. That's how it happens. I just don't do it. I don't really know what else to say. You kind of have to. It's like a platypus in the sense that if you've never seen it, like, yeah, you can get it described to you and it sounds weird, but really it's beautiful in person.